huge emphasis on our meetings that we have with our clients is the push on quality. The old saying of you get what you paid for is no more true in solar than it is in a whole lot of other areas, but people just really need to understand that if you're going to pay a small amount of money, you will generally end up with something that is going to last you a very short time. The company that's installed it will not be around to try to warrant it. The manufacturer that's made those panels or the inverters will not be around to honor the warranty. And ultimately, you're left holding the bag. The point of matching great quality panel like LG with a really poor quality inverter will get you a poor result, because you will have a panel that will last the test of time, will last 25 years. You match that up with a poor quality inverter, in 2 years time you will have a system that just sitting there doing nothing until you realize it's doing nothing. That's money lost, that's coal powered power that you've consumed lost, for no reason other than just choosing a really poor inverter. So match it up with the best panel that you're able to afford, with the best inverter that you're able to afford. That combination of the two will get you the best result and the best outcome for yourself. All of that intertwined with the quality installer making that installation. We always go in and explaining these are the values and the qualities that LGs bring to the table, and this is what we choose to match it up with, a compatible inverter that also has that same emphasis on quality and product warranty and end result for the user. That's it. So it's really, really important about that. Quality panels, quality inverter, quality installation will get you that quality result. It has to all coexist together. Yes, it pays to have a quality installer to carry out your installation in your home. It's all well and good to use great quality product, but if you have a great quality product installed very poorly, then you'll end up with a poor result. You could have really crappy product installed by a great quality installer, you'll have a poor result. So they come hand in hand. Quality product, quality installation, quality result, satisfied customer. For us, all of our systems, we also actively monitor all of our installations. So minimum once a month, we go through all of our installations and all of our systems that are online. We ensure that they're all working the way that it should be working. If they're not, we will proactively contact the owners and advise them, look, this is doing this. We're going to come out and see what's going on with it.